The stock of a Chinese drone company takes a dramatic plunge, a whopping 60% within a single day. This comes after a report accuses the company of lying about their revenues.
The shares of Chinese drone manufacturing company Ehang Holdings plunged by over 62% on NASDAQ on Tuesday. This is believed to be caused by a report by an investment research firm. Wolfpack Research released the damning report. Wolfpack specializes in short selling or betting that shares will fall. They say Ehang is an elaborate stock promotion based on largely fake revenues, sham sales contracts, and lies. They say that Ehang is, quote, destined to crash and burn. Wolfpack says it gathered extensive evidence, including behind-the-scenes photos, recorded phone calls, and videos of Ehang offices. These led Wolfpack to believe Ehang's main customers signed sham sales contracts to benefit itself. Ehang, on the other hand, responded by saying the report is erroneous and unsubstantiated. The Chinese drone maker also says it complies with NASDAQ regulations. Ehang made its U.S. debut in late 2019.